whatever. Ugh. Okay. I'm just gonna... Alright. It's working now. I'm not gonna complain anymore. So yeah, this kind of starts off from the end of Yumi Nikki, I guess. Oh, whoa. Okay. The arrow keys change the camera, but I can just use... Oh, shift makes you sit. Oh, I missed a bike! Thank you for starting me off with the bike. Yes. How do I bike? How do I shot bike? Escape? No. E. Oh, come on. Yeah, this is Yumi Nikki 3D. The isolated DLC specifically. Get off your butts! How do I change? Okay, it's enter. Bike. Hell yeah. Okay. There's doors, but they all look the same. What is this? Is this Spoops? What? The hell? Whatever. White door. No? Black door? I don't know how you operate doors. I don't know how to operate that. Confused. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna look at this readme. Frick. I don't have that open. Open fabrication. Oh, god damn it, don't steal my mouse! Why does everything hate me today? Give me back my mouse! Oh, you fucker. Okay, whatever. I got the readme open. E is to use open and pick up. Use effect. Let me just put this over there. Alright. Alright, I think we got this working. I don't know why I can't go in any of these doors, though. I guess the fact that they're all blank is of concern. Keep your dirty hands off of this game. Aw, come on, let me go into the things! Are we going for some avant-garde stuff here? Gotta go fast. Okay, please give... Let me go somewhere. Oh, this is different. Okay. Oh, I have to restart my computer? Son of a bitch. Okay. I'll try that after this. Got some lovely grayscale trees. This actually looks really cool. You mean Nikki looks sort of weird herself. But... Good old-fashioned grayscale. Whoa! And into the ravine. Huh. Okay. Can't go up that. Hmm. Oh, hey, door. I keep pressing shift, thinking I'll go faster, but just rings the bell. I'm glad this starts you with the bike, but on the other hand, couldn't they just speed up the normal walking speed? Oh, it's mid- I'm bothered because I'm playing spooky games, sir! Oh, you're not- You're not Moonwalk Sensei. Oh, you do have to change your locale and restart? I guess I'll try that then, because I really did want to play that. Wait, is this it? Oh crap, I forgot to tweet. Oh god, my mouse! Give me my mouse! You monster! What has this game done with my mouse? No, no. Set my people... Ugh. Pharaoh, let my people go. I can't. All right, I'm just gonna retweet this out on my phone then. Hold on 1 second here. I just wanna send a reminder that I changed games on Twitter. Correct. You suck and I hate you. Alright. Get the tweet out. Alright. Yeah, this game... I've never seen a game take mouse control this aggressively. I also don't feel very much faster with this bike, but whatever. Oh! Okay. Sick freaking subwoofers, man. Aw, oh, the knife! Give me the knife. Give the knife. Hell yes. Eggs! Can I eat the eggs? No. Oh, whoa. Should be. Right, so this is looking pretty cool. Oh, whoa. What is that? This kind of reminds me of Electronic Highways, actually. That was a cool game. I bet this is in effect. The worst of times! It was the best of the times. It was the blurst of times! You stupid monkey! Okay, that's just a thing. I guess I can't do anything with that. The blurst of times. Oh yeah, it's probably just murdering the bitrate on stream, isn't it? It's actually drowning out the on-screen chat. Oh, is it? Let me... Oh, God. I can't get out of the game. I hope it's not too bad, because I can't really do anything. Ooh! Spooky faces. Lots of eggs. Little target. Excuse me? Do I have to get off of the bike or something? No? Oh, I got a jump button! Didn't seem to work. Maybe I needed to jump. Why is that? Why is there even a sit button? Alright. I'm gonna go back to that thing. So chat's gonna get weird again. Oh, hey friend. How you doing, my friend? You seem like you're having a good time. Why can't I interact with these? I just wanna see if I can jump onto that thing. I probably can't. I don't actually think this jump is functional. Also, some tactical anti-panty showing sprite editing here. At least I assume she's wearing a skirt. Yeah, that's a skirt. Also, her eyes are still closed. I saw some theories that Yumi Nikki is actually always dreaming, even when she's quote-unquote awake, because her eyes are always closed. Okay, no, I just can't. I'm just unable to even... Ah, oh, I can stop that. Okay. The good news is that jump is not functional, so I don't have to get off bike, I guess. I think this way is the way I didn't go before. With Mr. Headman. Open the door, Nikki. We're back in Purplescape. Oh, no! Nikki! Oh, son of a bitch. 3D game design. Gotta love it. Yeah, I'll just restart my PC and hopefully be in Japanese mode, and we'll try .flow after this. I'll probably give this an hour. Probably a bit more than... I'll say 10 to 20 minutes after the hour, because we went a little bit late on starting this. Like, how long have I been playing this? Maybe 10 minutes. At most, probably, right? Because of lots of technical issues. Alright, I'll just go straight into this, though. I kind of like this sort of 3D effect, though. Aww! That's pretty. It's the Michael Jackson guy. If things don't make sense, they're not supposed to, but also- Oh! Oh. That messes with your senses. Also my ears! Holy shit. I feel like I'm moving. It's not pleasant. Ah! Okay. Here we go. But you're glad that my sound is kind of low now, aren't you? It seems a bit more horror than Yumi Nikki was kind of intended to be. I don't think this engine was quite meant to be used this way. That's where it came in, I think. What? Well, I pressed a button. Okay. It's freaking twitchy. I think it's catching on trees or something. Hmm. Ah! That effect is really disruptive. I can't tell if that's like a side effect of looping or something. Oh, the door is open now. Okay. Yeah, I think that was just poorly looping. Oh, the eye trees. Nice. Nice little eye trees. Little lovely little plants. Lovely little trees. Draw some lovely little eye trees. Just right there. Just sever some little eyes. Just for you and me. Oh, hey, it's that girl! Aw, why are you sad? Oh, ow! Hey, whoa, rude! Don't be rude to me! I'm your friend! I'm Madatsuki! I'm your friend, right? Hell yes! The knife! The blood. Oh, I don't have to kill her, do I? This is Yumi Nikki 3D Isolation. Oh, I don't want to stab her. Oh, the eye tree. I have the feeling I have to do this. Sorry. Yep, cutscene. Oh, fucking closed on me! God damn it. Is this gonna be one of those games I have to stream like full screen mode because it closes when I do stuff? I think I can set that up. Yeah, set full screen 1080p. Okay. I don't know how well this is gonna work. But yeah, let's try full screen capture, I guess. You can go away. I wonder if it saved or if I have to do all of that again. I mean, it didn't really take too long, since if I know what to do. Okay. The girl was the game and you killed it. Apparently so. Ah, damn it. It's not showing the full game. Or is it? It's hard to tell since it's moving. Oh, now you're seeing... Yeah, you're seeing all of it. Okay. Don't sit in the blood. I'll be an RPG crash maker crash message for Halloween. The spookiest of things. Yeah, this already seems to tie to some of the theories about Yuminiki itself. Some of the messages. That's right, Parker. Yes, hi. Yes. Hi. Chat isn't- oh, god damn it. Parky. Parky, please. Parky. I'm streaming, Parker. Honey, get down. Yeah. Oh, god damn it, now you're not full screen. Video games, why? Oh, it's not even accepting input at all. Now, okay. Stream? Okay. I think we're good. Okay. I hope I'm not going backwards. I feel like I'm going backwards. It's all Parker's fault if I am. Yep, that's the bike again. Okay. Can we just go straight to this one? Can I save at any point? No? What the heck, man? You can't make a game that closes itself without saving like that? I have not even encountered a thing that will let me save yet. Hey, Zealot. No, we're not doing .flow now. I have to be in Japanese mode in Windows in order to play it. Because English, or languages on Windows r/were a mess. No, it didn't show up because I killed somebody. That appeared the first time, too. I'm pretty sure that's Yuminiki's thoughts, or Madatsuki's thoughts. I'll try .flow next time. I'll try drop flow when I'm done with this. I have to do a restart for that, and I didn't really want to do that yet. And I don't even know if restarting will do it. Because dot flow is a train wreck of not English-friendly programming. And the quote-unquote English, like, patch doesn't fix it at all. Yeah, it shows up pretty quick, the messages. You have to watch for them. Do I like Minecraft? I used to. I haven't really played it in years, but I enjoyed it ages ago. Brace for brain hemorrhaging. Ugh. I kind of regret- are you seeing- no, I don't think you're seeing the horizontal tearing. Which... it bothers me, but We're gonna be fine. See? It's fine now. Alright, so now... I think this is just badly looping. I think that's what why the trees twitch and everything. Alright, so yeah, we just press that button. And go down here. But if we can't stab her, what do we even do? Because, like, this seems like a dead end. Horrible things in your ears seem to be a theme tonight. Okay, go in that way. Why can't I save? Enter menu, take a screenshot, shift, use effect. I just want to be nice to you. You're so mean. Parker, what are you doing? Calm down. Get that knife. I love the happy noise when we get the knife. Okay, let's just not stab her, and everything will be fine.
Parky? Parky, no! 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 No!
Why? Now there's a cord under my chair. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, it's back under the chair. Good stuff. Okay. Now we are okay. Oh, that's just the knife. We already got the knife. So if I don't stab her, I hope the exit is different or something, because I don't know what to do here. Stabbing her is a very bad idea, apparently. The door is locked. Please don't tell me this game is also broken. Why is every game broken? All of the games that I play today are broken. Okay, so I'm trapped in here, and I obviously have... Wait, maybe I can stab the door. I kind of doubt it, but... God damn it. I can't even change my hand. I can't change which hand my knife is in. Worst game. 0 out of 10. Can't stab the trees. Sit with her? Oh, that's an idea. Yep, can't break that. Maybe I'll just sit with her and not stab, and everything will be fine. I don't know, if this is broken, and Dotflow is still broken after reboot, I might just play Yomiwari and some other stuff that I know is not broken, because apparently all of this other stuff is... I guess we could play You May Never Return, that seemed not broke. Don't be a dick. I just want to sit. I'm just gonna have a sit with you. We're having a nice time, right? Fuck off. Fuck. Okay. We're having a nice time, right? We're just having a chill. Okay, I don't think this is how you do it. Why are you so sad? No, I don't want to stab. It crashes the game. Why you do this? Why is the blood brown? What? Wake up. There doesn't seem to be a wake up button in this game. Like, this isn't the one that's a port of Yumi Nikki. Oh, wake up? Doesn't seem to be an option. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Okay. We're not playing that one. Why is everything fucking broken? No, I tried jumping into the mirror. That's the end of the game. It's apparently not broken. What, really? No way. Ugh. Whatever. Let's play the... I figured for there to be a DLC, there would be more to that. Whatever. Let's play this. I think this is mostly just Yumi Nikki, but in 3D. Huh. I figured it would be a lot more, but oh well. I figured the readme would tell me, like... Ugh. If you're a game developer, the game suddenly closing is not a good way to tell anything to the player. Oh crap, I should have read that, shouldn't I? Oh, I love when Alt F4 doesn't work. That is my favorite. I also love when the escape key doesn't work. That is definitely how you make frickin' PC games. The absolute first thing you should do is disable Alt F4. With Undertale, at least it was clear what was going on, and when you opened it up again, it was like, hey, things make sense. With this, it just goes back, it just looks like it was broken. Undertale did not look like that. Anyway, let's actually read this. Click 6 effects and 3 keys to finish the game. Save your DM to desk when you wake up. Oh, there's less effects than the main game. Okay. Oh, hell yes. Space Age Love Song! A and D move. What? That was the Mega Man death sound. Yeah, Undertale was very clear, but this game is not. Well, the isolated DLC of this game is not. I do rather like how it looks in 3D, though. Oh, we have upgraded to plants in our room. Enough. You're not an eyeball. Can I sleep again? I can't. Okay. I have a nice spooky painting in my house now. Can't even use the desk in Dream World. Stop! I gotta go to Stop Land. Yeah, you just can't go there. Weird. The doors are different. No, this is not a Doom Wood. Oh, hey, straight into Spaceship Man. Hey, MJ. Same. Can we take a nap? The Mars event's still here. Do I have to wake up? Okay, I do. It says in the title that I'm gonna play a lot of games, yeah. Oh, you can play the piano! Oh. It looks like a screaming face. It's like, ah! Splat. Oh. Thanks, MJ. He's sad now. Got some nice JPEGs in the distance. Aw, come on, man! How are you gonna do that? How are you gonna... Ah. How do I... wake me up inside? Oh, you don't even play the pinch animation. Come on. I guess it is in, like, an early version. This is a lot earlier than I thought, so I mean... Oh, nice! Cracked skybox. A bit too obvious that it is a box, but maybe... I don't know. Maybe it's on purpose. Enough. Wait, is this the same door? Oh, now this really reminds me of Electronic Highways. Hi, friend. How you doing? Music even reminds me of Electronic Highways. Do you have an effect for me? Oh, you look like you might. That looks like more like an effect, though. Sky boxes are a bit too obviously boxes. You must be an effect, right? The eye effect? No. Really, you're not. I'm gonna sit inside you. Piano hell. One of the better hells, in my opinion. I'm so disappointed the pianos don't play when you walk on them. You had one job. That has to be an effect, right? The piano effect. Look at these guys watching the boob tube. Hi, Mr. Spooky Face. Can I have your effect? Are you kidding? No effect? I guess he's just playing the thing. You gotta be kidding. Do I have to get the knife to kill these guys or something? What? Okay, what? Can I jump over them? No? Do I have any effects? No. Okay. Yeah, I'm not a fan of game theory. She still refuses to go outside. What is... what are these? Like, I guess this is like an AC unit? I don't know. Also, this apartment must be pretty expensive. Like, you got a whole frickin' balcony? Whoa. Hey, it's Island! IJPEGs on the walls. Hey, friend. Nothing? Is MatPat the game theory thing? I don't... Like, they just... Their theory seems to be like, everybody's dead. Is Squall dead? Is Sans dead? Is Ness dead? Is Yumi Nikki dead? Is the Pope dead? Why the Pope is actually Ness? Little googly eyes. Whee! Let's go in here. Ah! Blood usually gets off on the second floor. I give some tips on starting a YouTube channel. Just do stuff. Oh, the blood falls! Beautiful. Ah, I gotta take a nice shower in blood. Try a bunch of different stuff. See what works, see what doesn't. I had a lot of early success with Flash game stuff, which I don't think most people would end up recommending, but surprising amount of people still play Flash games, and it's free, you can try a bunch of different stuff. Ah, the pee water. I don't like the pee water so much. These things are like literally straight from Electronic Highways. Whoever made this must have played Electronic Highways, I'm sure of it. For all I know, it's the same creator, but I'm not sure about that one. Oh, come on. Sometimes the jump input doesn't work. You better give me an effect. Why does nothing give me an effect? I just want an effect, bro. Am I missing something? Is there... I'm pretty sure enter is the interact thing. Why Tap Tap is actually Parker. The good news is there's so few of these that I can just do all of them anyway. Ooh! Famicom World! Why Yumi Nikki is really Undertale. Is Sans Matsudoki? It's just a theory. I'm so glad you can jump in the water, though. An MMORPG like this? It's kind of like Worlds, except Worlds wasn't deliberately weird. People just made weird stuff. I keep calling her Matsudoki for some reason. It is Matsuki. I just keep mispronouncing it. Theory, does Kazurai really run the next one on Twitter? Why Tap Tap is a human? Music is good, but it's like a 4-second loop. Ooh! Oh, hey. Wait, I wanna explore the surface world first. This one has kitty ears. Do you have effects for me, my friend? Why does nobody have effects? Oh, look at that horrible mouth. I just went into the horrible mouth. Hey, Ikaruga. This is Yumi Nikki 3D. It wasn't in the Twitch thing, so I just had to do normal Yumi Nikki. Granddad! They should make a Granddad horror game. I really wish I had the bike now. They managed to have pretty decent music, even though they're all very short loops. It is kind of annoying how... Spoopy. It's Jeebus. Jeebus in the wall. Or in the tree thing. The knots. Mr. Tying Knots. When everybody needs a knot tied, they come to him. Oh, god damn it. I just got japed. Some good wall through seeing going on here. Is this the trap? Yeah, it's the trap. Okay. Is Mad Father as hard to navigate as Yumi Nikki? Is that what you're referring to, or? Game theory, Jesus in your toast is actually Sans. Jesus died and became Sans. Why is nothing in effect? I keep thinking things will be effects, but no. They did a pretty good job of capturing the feel with pretty... Irony. Can't believe Irony is fucking dead. It does have less NPCs than I would expect out of Yumi Nikki, though. But... Stop?! Aw, come on, bro. I assume this place is just unfinished. Oh. No, it's just part of the maze, I guess. I think we're going the right way. If this door doesn't have an effect behind it, I swear. I've been through like half of the worlds and no effects. There's only six in this game, but still. I would expect like one per world. Oh, the Grand Dad game idea. Mad Grandfather. That is one heck of a drop, you know? It's House World. Can't use the doors. You gotta use the tiny people-sized doors, not the giant doors. I've heard Mad Father is pretty good. I do have it. Is it... I'm not sure if it would be good for this spooky stream. Like, it's... It's a decent length, right? What is this? Please be in effect. Woo! I am now a music box. If you've ever been... If you've ever wanted to be a music box... This is your game, my friends. Oh! Fell off and dead. Got milk? Piss. It says piss. Okay. I think that's enough game theories for now. Yes, I am the Americano. I can't believe there's no freaking effects. Like, where are the effects? Where's the effect, Eggman? You can go inside the TV. Just like Banksy always wanted me to. Oh, I'm not going. I'm not falling in the pit again. That's a trap. Woo! Woo! Oh, hey, whoa! Platforming! What is this music? You have to be in effect, right? Key effect! How is key in effect? It's not an effect, it's just a key. Okay. Wait, no. No. I don't want to quit. Oh, why is there not an escape? What the hell? Whee! have a key now. Okay. What do I need the key? Mr. Trash! Or, oh, it's just suitcase. I thought it was trash. You need 3 keys? This really is Doom. Whee! Yeah, I've went through, what, 4 worlds now? And there's only 6... Oh, it's a priori! Hi, buddy. Like, I have fully explored, like, 3 of these worlds with no effect. That was my favorite game. I don't really pick favorites. I would definitely say Yoshi's Island is really up there, though. There's probably some... Jeremy the Frog is back. Suddenly Hell. Which has some fancy rockets going on. This game has a flowchart. Slopes are so weird. How imperative would you say it is that I follow the flow chart? Like, oh, we got another key apparently. Like, there's a couple effects in Yumi Nikki that do require other effects, but really not many. Not like this. I don't entirely mind a world or two with no effects, but with only 6 effects. Like, I expected to find something in each world. I guess we're missing the blue key. Like, the worlds are good. Oh, this is some Doom ass looking stuff. Huh. There's an invisible dude here. Something. A dot flow chart. Like, visually, I really like this. It really works. It's just... Oops. The interface is a bit weird. And why are there so, like... Well, I don't even mind so few effects, but, like, why is it so hard to find those few effects? You can't make sense of the flow chart? That's not good news. Oh yeah, true. Almost all of the effects are mostly visual. Oh, it's like the endless road, I'm assuming. Oh, look at those look at that texture effect. Oh, it's not infinite at all. Got some monkey things instead of the uterus things. Is this to reference things? Welcome to Monkey World! Welcome to bonus stage. Oh, it's Mr. Mouth. Oh, some good mouths going on. It's a huge image. It's just, oh, is it like the whole game? Super monkey ball in effect. I would use a monkey ball effect. Oh, I want in the candles. Oh, 2,000 something pixels, that's not too big. Is mayonnaise an instrument? We're definitely getting places. I do like that it's like linear enough that I'm not getting super lost. But I just did not expect to go this far without... That's pretty spook. It's spook until you get close to it, then it's kind of silly. I just figured there would be effects that I would be getting. Like, I have literally zero effects still. I have keys! I don't know what keys do. What is this? Do I want to go down the hole yet, though? It took a long time to get here, so I'm gonna fully explore this before I go down the hole. Let's always have some alright ambiance. This game has made me realize how few- oh my god, don't do this to me, bro. Don't make- oh, you can go back. Hey, it's Metabude. There's no effects. Is there like one world that has all six effects or something? What time do I intend to end the stream? Somewhere between 8 and 10 o'clock, which would be between 3 to 5 hours from now. This is just me playing the piano in the background. Okay. We're waking up. After all of that... After all of that... Try to find 8-bit Dungeon World again? Wasn't that this door? Have I played Goat Simulator? No. I did ignore the very first door here, so maybe there's something in here. Spooky window. Oh. Burp, burp, burp. Yeah, that's how you pronounce that. Oh god, that's it? There's something in here then? Totally fit in that. So there's something in here then? There's a door. But there's a door up there, but I don't know how the heck to get there. Are there definitely effects? It says on the title screen that there are six effects. I don't think this is the door, right? Oh wait, I didn't go this way! I went into the mouth thing instead. Oh good. Choices. Burp, burp, burp. Go left from 8-bit Dungeon World. What do you mean? Like, here? Yes! We found an effect. We did it, fam. We have done literally a single thing. Do I have an 8-bit sitting sprite? I sure don't. Oh my gosh! It was worth it for this sound effect. It doesn't really have the charm of the Famicom sprites in Yu-Gi-Nikki itself. Perhaps the real flowchart was inside us all along. Man, this menu is really bad. Like, that quit is so tempting. But no, that means quit the game, not... Ugh. You're assuming 8-bit lets us read signs? Ah, oh, pretty.
What did you do? Parker.
you just jump from somewhere. I like this wallpaper effect. I was not assuming that it let us read signs, but I could try it. I doubt it, though. But there was a sign really close. Like, it's just nonsense in the original Yumi Nikki 2. So it's probably just a riff on that. Maybe 8-bit again. Yeah, just nonsense. Like, half of the doors are gray. I mean, maybe most of them are white, but I'll take a look. Kind of looks like steel. Yeah, that really does not narrow it down at all. Like, every door, like, that was one thing I noticed immediately, is that all of the doors look freaking the same. This one? You're already in this world. This one? Really? We were here, but maybe there's something I didn't find. The knife! Thank God. Delightful. It just happened to be in the one random spot that I didn't look in. Now at least if I... Oh, I didn't notice the cool trippy effect in the background. Now at least if I find a dead end with a person that does not give me an effect, I can murder them. Wonderful. Alright. Let's go back. Let's go to the first door on our left. Oh no, I already saw this place. Sorry, MJ. That sound is way better with the Doppler effect. Chinese urban street place. Okay. I guess at least I owe. Ugh. I guess at least I got two keys, which, what the hell? Can I not leave? I think I have to wake up to get out of here, which sucks. Oh, fuck. No, let me save. Alright. I don't know why it does the 3-2-1 thing. It made a lot more sense than the 2D thing. This door. Ooh, spooky eyes. Can I stab the car? Can I stab the fucking car? I'm gonna stab the car. Well, I can't stab the car. Can't stab the ghost either. Spooky eyes. This is Chinese urban. Oh yeah, I can see the Chinese aspect now. Okay, go inside buildings. Oh, those weren't spooky eyes. I want a refund. Those are some doom ass looking trash cans. Trash world! We're gonna get the trash effect. Oh, it's Steamed Body Man. Hi, Steamed Body Man. You're in a better place now. Every time Parker ruins something, take a drink. Broken up wall. Little trembling body man. He just tilted at me. Oh, it's the falling, it's the fallen over after. Oh, that's neat. Aw, son of a bitch. What? Back here, really? Ah, nah, I'm just gonna go back. Trash world. The Danny DeVito effect. You become the trash man. You eat garbage. Is this not Chinese urban street place? Oh, now we're back to here. Oh, bicycle! I want to ride my bicycle. Hell yes. Alright, we are now a third done. Or half done. Mr. Flamingo! We have to save him! Why is he trapped? Why would you trap a flamingo? Oh, they do a really good job of making the lights and stuff look spooky. Also, I think this guy used to give you an effect in normal Yuminiki. Ooh! I do like all of the new stuff. The worlds. Like, visually, everything looks and works pretty well. Oh, this is the exit! I think. Yeah, this is the exit, I guess. But I need all of the effects first, I think. Huh. Ice world. I think we've been through all of the doors, so... Hmm... Can I go in this one? Yeah... There's nothing here. I'm gonna take a quick look... at this... thing. Where did you... I sent it on Discord, right? Oh my god, that is a pretty bad flowchart. Okay, wow. Open image, a new tab. Spoilers, but it looks like this is not super useful. Okay, wow. Oh, hey, well, you can see that girl. You can see, oh. What the hell? Where is the Nexus? Oh man, this thing is a mess. What? Oh man, this is rough. This is, wow. I'm very fucking confused. What? Apparently Piss World leads to a different place. Let's go back to Piss World. Game! No! Give me control back. Game, please. Oh, why do you do this? Full screen was a mistake. Okay. Oh my god. No, game, full screen, please. Okay. Here we go. Ugh, okay. I hate that flowchart a lot. So I think I need to go here, and then when I find the piss river, I can go to a different place. Of course, everyone is talking about my wallpaper. And yes, you're the only person in the entire universe that thinks those are too big. Those are perfect. Alright, let's go. Okay. Okay, so getting back here was fast. So I just need to find an alternate exit. And that would appear to be right here. That looks... this looks like a pleasant door to go in. Yeah! Pleasant space for pleasant people. Oh. Why was it so small? Aw, this is like my favorite room in the game, and it's like 2 seconds long. Figures. Okay, so I think there's a key in here in Tiny Mouse Land. Bloody Eye Land. Ah. Ear Pain Land. My favorite. Yeah, there's a key in this world somewhere. Oh! We're like a mouse in a hospital. What ear pain do you have for me? Oh, none. It's back. It's back. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, it's coming from this room. Oh, God, I have to get off the... get off the bike. Oh, I hate this menu. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, it's supposed to be an EKG. That is exactly nothing like how an EKG sounds. Whew. Okay, we're out. We're free. Happy Snowland. I think Happy Snowland. I think there's an effect. Happy Snowland. Okay. I think there's an effect adjacent to Happy Snowland. Or something. There's effect after the piano. You need knife to get it? Oh. Okay. Ooh. What's this? Okay. But Mike, I use a Blue Yeti. Oh, this is the glass breaking room. Sick beats. Eyeballs room. Oh, there's a priori. Look for wheeled grayscale. Is the priori leading me to the right way? Wait, we were already here. See you, Ikaruga. Priori, take me somewhere. No. Oh no, I don't think that's the right way. Go back there? Oh, thanks for the host, Zebra. Go back here? I was already here. I thought we explored this place pretty thoroughly. No, I'm pretty sure this is the end of a one-way. Unless you meant back somewhere else. My chat thing is in. Rocket Hell World? Oh. Really? I already have the key there, though. Okay, there's another effect that I can get to from here. I could have sworn there was only one exit. If the delay is bugging you, you can watch on beam.pro. It's a lot lower latency. I can't really improve the latency on Twitch. This place has a door. A door, really? I don't remember seeing a door. I'll take a look. But yeah, if you just go to beam.pro/tap tap, chat latency is like 5 seconds or less. I go to the forest. Oh, it's an alternate exit from the forest. Oh, I get it. I just take the alternate route. Oh, it's Mr. Barf Ghost. Hi, Mr. Barf Ghost. You don't have an effect? You jackpot. Now I'm all turned around. Okay, no, this is the wrong way. Around this way. Ooh. Blindfold! Beautiful. Hold on. I need to hatch these eggs. What? Well, shit. Mr. Bluke's lost cousin. Alright, where's Mr. Ghost? Mr. Barfy Ghost, I have a wonderful, delicious present for you. Not you too! Oh well. Only missing two effects now. Did I see Mushroom Land? There's a Mushroom Land that is apparently... If I go on the road, there's Mushroom Land. I must have seen it, I guess. And then it goes... Piano. I think if I go to Piano Land... Does this go to Piano Land? Why do you want to stab everything? Sometimes it does stuff. There's a lot of hidden stuff in Yumi Nikki that requires stabbing stuff. Plus, stabbing things is a fun, wholesome activity for wonderful children. Aw, no, it's Whole Land! I hate Whole Land, though. I think Piano Land I can get to from here. Maybe. Now, Mushroom Land, like, I think there's a connection somewhere. I can't see. Oh. I wish I left the full-sized version of this up. Where am I? I'm pretty sure this is the wrong place. I think there's another place I can exit out from. Everyone is still talking about my wallpaper. Okay, here... Oh, this isn't Piano Land. Oh, whatever. We'll just see what is at the end of this anyway. Toriel is just a goat mom, and anything else is sinful. Okay, this is not the way. Alright. No. Oh, I hate this menu. Oh, fuck, wanted to save. Why do you even display the countdown if you're not gonna let me cancel it? Rapland from the Super Mario show? I'm not familiar with that one. I think it was one of these early doors that I got to Piano Land. I think there was something at the end of this world that I needed a knife to get past or something. So there's a bunch of NPCs crowding a door. Wait, did I go in this door? There's an effect in Happy Grassland. Wait. I can't murder the chess pieces! I'm so disappointed. They all speak in rhymes in the Rapland episode, seriously? It's amazing. Ooh, ah, my eyes. Oh, fuck. Oh, I have to platform on the eye pane. Less hard than it looks. Ugh. Why? Like, you can have these strobe at just a lower frequency and it would still be less annoying. Are you in effect? Yes! Yes, you are! Thank you! I like this room. This is a good room. How is that monochrome? That's like scribbles. The hell? I just teleport back here with the monochrome thing? Really? Whatever. Alright, we're not looking at this any more than we have to. So there's... I think I have to go back to that same place. I think it is, in fact, the thing I was talking about. The piano thing. I think we've seen pretty much everything, but... this flowchart's kind of annoying to look at. I'm sure it could have been laid out better. The keys are missing because I put them in the... keyhole things. So, I have all of the keys, it's just two of them are already in the locks. It probably shouldn't remove them from your inventory when it does that, but I will. Undyne is clearly the best Undertale character. All other options are pretty wrong. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if we- oh, yeah, I think I have to jump here. I hope killing him stops the music, that would be amazing. F minus. Yeah, these jerks are in the way of the door. So you get for being in the way- oh! Seizure unfriendly room. Oh good, thank you for this. Yeah, don't watch. That's... you could have the same effect without flashing so frequently, you know that? It me! Hey! Me, what are you doing? Just equip the blindfold? Oh! That sure does what is advertised. I didn't even use the blindfold yet. Ooh, I like this place. Numbers and spikes, my two favorite things. What is this? Seizure warning at the beginning of this episode. It's number wang. Here we go! Pallet! What does pallet do? I don't know what else I expected. It's basically neon. Pretty! I don't think the original Lisa... The original Lisa is more like an Earthbound RPG. I think there's a different one that's more like Yumi Nikki, is what I've heard. Oh, hey! Hi! Can we be's friends? I really love this pixel, like... It looks kind of like, almost like Mega Man Legends. I love this pixely, low-poly look. Very dark in your house. Please tell me that I don't have to reset to do a Boa-chan. Ugh. I do, don't I? At least tell me that you increase the chance, bro. I'll thank you. It's nice vibrating. I wonder. Aw, come on! I can't change effects? Oh, I can. I wonder. Aww! The music here reminds me a lot of Off, actually. Oh, I can't stab a boa. You know what? Let's get some nice pastel colors, shall we? I guess there's only like 3 palettes we can have. But yeah, some nice pink. You can't even... It disables the sound effect, or the walking sound effect. Oh well, time to finish the game. Wake up. Alright. Still won't go out. Yeah, Gaster's probably based off of Uboa. I think it was this one that is the exit door? Nope. This one? Damn it, this is the one without a door. Why would you do that? All right. At least we'll have successfully finished technically 2 video games, even though one is like 10 minutes long. Stop. Which door was it? Here we go. Get out of here, spiderweb. Yep. Am I supposed to do something here? I guess just having the effects is enough. Thank you for playing Yumi Nikki 3D. More updates will soon come. The developer, Zakabetti, special thanks. Big thanks to the original developer for making a great game. I downloaded this a while ago, and I don't think there was any updates yet, so I'm not sure how frequently it will actually end up being updated, but yeah, that was fun. How do I close you? Oh, there we go. Just kill the entire app. That's definitely the proper way to close things. All right, I'm going to restart and into Japanese mode, and hopefully hopefully .flow will work.